Recording artist William Emerson was born in Tarpon Springs in 1925 to a musical family with roots in the Bahamas and ties to the sponge industry. He was raised in Mount Hermon Baptist Church, where his mother, Esther Hannah, encouraged him to sing.
I sung my first solo at 2 years old. Love lifted me.
Following in the footsteps of his uncle John Hannah, he learned to play piano and performed in Tampa and St. Petersburg clubs until he joined the Navy in 1943. After World War II, he resumed playing with notable artists in the Tampa area and earned the nickname Billy the Kid while performing at a Western-themed restaurant. Emerson attended Florida A&M University on an athletic scholarship, but left to serve in the Air Force during the Korean War. While stationed in Greenville, Mississippi, he met Ike Turner and joined his Kings of Rhythm.
I was Ike's singer before Tina. A guy named Billy Gales and I were the two singers.
In 1954, he signed a contract with Sam Phillips and wrote hits for Sun Records, including Red Hot and When It Rains, It Pours.
You couldn't hardly get a job in Memphis. There were so many musicians. And I had one egg left, and I was fixing to fry that egg, and I was singing a song called Trouble, Trouble, and I had this box of salt in my hand. I was going to put this salt on there, and I was saying, Trouble, Trouble, Trouble. And when I looked on the box, it said, When it rains, it really pours. That was the end. And I wrote the whole song right there. I went running down, and that's the day I met Elvis Presley. You have took away my loving. You know you me and Sam were sitting there to the table, just like you sitting across from me, and we were talking. And he said, Bill, that's old Prez. He says, I had him around here for about 3-4 years, and I can't do anything with him. I'm going to let him go. I told him, I says, If you're going to let him go, I said, well, can I write him a song? He said, no. When I left, he had him up there singing my song.
After leaving Sun Records, Emerson secured contracts with Vee-Jay and Chess and continued to perform with the top acts of the time, including the Orioles, B.B. King, and Little Richard.
Got what you want and now you left me. See, the white boys didn't know how to play rock and roll. That's why we had all the jobs. But when they learned, then they had all the jobs.
In 1965, after receiving long-awaited royalties from Red Hot, Billy opened his own label called Tarpon Records, where he released several albums. After a successful tour of Europe in the 1970s, Emerson retired from the music industry and rededicated himself to his faith. He became a minister and returned to Tarpon Springs, where he founded the Holy Praise Apostolic Church of Jesus and the Good Spirit Music Ministry. He continues to write religious music and is currently working on what he believes to be his best work yet.
He was really one of those key people at the point where R&B was turning into rock and roll. But I think for a lot of people, what are really important are his contributions in terms of songwriting and recording and also developing artists in rock and roll and R&B. Know what it takes, you got it, baby.